डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास डिस्कस अबाउट दैट इन द कार बॉडी कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो टुडे आई टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट इन द मेन कंपोनेंट ऑफ द व्हीकल कार बॉडीज. सो फ्यू कंपोनेंट्स आर यूज्ड इन द व्हीकल बॉडी कार कंस्ट्रक्शन. फर्स्ट इन द बोनेट एंड देन बम्पर, टायर, कार रिम, देन विंडोज, कार डोर्स एंड सम बूट्स आर टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट इन द कार कंस्ट्रक्शन. The body components of the car case, car, these parts are essential for very needed the construction of the vehicle body construction. The higher percentage of than purely can construct in the materials, then include that in the bonnet, tire, rims, bumper, windows, car doors and the cluster screen, radiator, car supports, roof rack, slack sled, rim, package, front clip, pedal rails and support, pedal wings, boot, valance, pillars, grill, rockers, spiral welders are assembled to connect it in the car body construction that in the components. So then one by one I have discussed for that in the bonnet. The bonnet of a car can be called that in the hood, made up of steel or aluminium. The parts of the cover is the engine to the protect the car. The bonnet is can be used with main purpose that in that to protect that in front of the car as well as the engine assemble. It is opposed to the van, there is a needed to the repair or maintenance the engine car and close that the working as well as close the system. The bonnet can be held by an individual or with the use of latch. The parts is made up of use that latch, handle, release cable or the hood latch assembles to operate that in the person. Then car body. So the car body, so that a number of bumpers are used in the vehicle car body construction. As a car has two bumpers are used which is attached to the both front and rear of the car. The made up of plastic or foams, they are the made in the collision. The bumper reduces that in the collision effect to the two vehicles and also to protect that in the permanently gathered that in the with help of car body bumpers can be replaced when crushed by the by an accident time must be car body must be damaged. The bumper will be protect that in the car body constructor. Then tires, that one of the most important system or component of the vehicle body component. The tire can utilize the to run the vehicles and to very well to grip that on the road and easy to absorb the road shocks can utilize that in the tire. The cars are the frames to mounted that in the system. Rubber forms and one more cotton materials can utilize it in the car material. Place that wheels of the car, they have rubber which that inflate that a car moves on four wheels. That four wheels or four cars or four tires are united mounting that in the vehicle of the vehicle construct the bodies. Not only for, so it depends on that vehicle to construct it in the tires systems. There are few vehicles are constructed in the four tires, then three tires, two tires, eight tires, 16 tires are constructed in the wheel. They can construct in the tire mountings. Then a rim, the rims are to constructed in the chassis. These parts are held on tire as are two in the portions. The tires are placed directly to the rim and the tubes are connected inside the car of the vehicle bodies. Two at the front parts of that is another rear as well as front to constructed cylindrical shape of and that in the material. The tire must be in perfectly on the four, easily perform that in the moment of comfort that vehicle to easy to journey on the car body. Then windows, what purpose can provide that window? Easy to provide that in the air ventilation to avoid the dust particle inside of the vehicle body, and so very comfort that in the vehicle from that in the and to for purposeful can utilize that in the windows. So one is the air can enter in that the car, and one more close that in the rainy waters can add cannot enter in the vehicle body construction. This purpose they have to constructed. So these are your two can utilize that in the aluminium windows to protect that. One more separate material can use that in the glass, or one more type of wooden, and one more type of roofing material can utilize that in the windows. Wind shattered visor seals, sunproofs, windows, motors, actuators, and window regulator can to constructed in the material. So then one more have to constructed in the on the windows. Window screen protect people in the car from the wind, rains, sun rays, and drop the car which when they opened, and so that prepare proper ventilation of that cars. The car doors. So what purpose use that in the car doors? Easy to come inside and outside of the passenger, as well as easy to inside that in the inside and outside the very sensitive material or sensitive goods can enter in the vehicle bodies. The car doors are four are there, consist of outer and inner door handles, door control, latch, seal locks, door water shielded, and the fuel tanks hinge. The doors are opened with the handles. Some inside the make use of their inner handle with the some of the parts. Some one purpose when the car is in motion with the door lock. The door lock is made up of firm and intake with the lock. When locked, the fuel tank or petrol tank, also the door. If the fuel is restored, supply that engine. The boot or trunk or car is a major situated at the back of the car, but some cars are have their boot in the front. It is used for storage. The boot has door which the could be the bottom or slide depending on the design of the car. A boot is typically has some lead of that in the cars. The car body doors. Mainly there are few types of car body doors. One is a regular door, nothing but doors that opens outward. Scissor door or lamina doors, doors that open upward. Butterfly type of doors, doors are open outward and upward directions. Gull wing doors, doors open outward and upward. Suicide doors, sir, doors that open outward and inwards the systems. Then what are the different type of car doors locking system? So many different type of car locking door locking systems are provided nowadays in worldwide. So not only lockings are used in the motor vehicles, generally used in the locks, particularly means that in the car door, manual lock cylinder, automatic car lock cylinder. So what is the manual lock cylinders? This lock has the knob on that inside of the car that can be pulled up and pushed down. You see that locks all the time that are movies when the character is trying to get away. If pull the knob up, the door is unlocked. If the push it down, the door is locked. This lock requires a key for operation. And then one more important locking system, automatic door lock types. Would you believe that the keyless car locks started always back to the back in 1980 by Ford Motors Company? Is true. These locks are much more economy today and can be identified by a pin pad other doors. So these are all considered in the component of the vehicle bodies. Then one more multiple choice question to ask that in the students can to answerables. So first one, the bonnet of the car can be also called as. So give that in the option, the hood, engine of car, latch handle, foot latch. So exact answer you have told that in the one of the student, answer A, the hood. Second option, where did you do a bumpers are attached to the car? So back and rear of the car, along side and rear side of car. Third one is front and rear car, front and rear of car. The fourth one is front and rear, front and virtual of cars. So answer is exactly answer C. Then how did rim slots that made? Rectangular shape of steel, cylindrical shape of aluminium, cylindrical shape of cast iron, cylindrical shape of steel. So answer is D. So cylindrical shape of steel. So answer. So this is that second topic that in the compound of the vehicle bodies. So thank you.